Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Stormcloak. So I'm here. Elgin call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder. King and usurp his throne.
You started this war. Plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on. Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king. Usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Thank you. test that thing. But the legend is true. We just need to move
legend
some of them. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look. Round. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there. Hear that? Storm cloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Freedom! Or seven!
Let me see if I can get that door open.
Imperial dog!
Damn, dragon doesn't give a beast.
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Then, this way. The torture room.
For all freaking
damn you!
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I'd been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things, please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Huh? You won't take us alive!
Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
never should have come here.
Worried someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again?
I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. And don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. So, stop your worrying and get some rest. Your shift is coming up, and I don't want you dozing off again like last time.
Guard posted outside.
We did. Keep your eyes peeled. I don't think we're alone. You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
Ain't this a surprise?
anyone there?
Hello.
Hadvar, what are you doing here? Are you on leave from... Short bones. What happened to you, boy?
Shh,
are you in some
uncle,
kind
please,
of trouble?
Keep your voice down.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Dragons now?
Sigrid, we have company.
Hey, Hadvar. We've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy. What's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Hadvar, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush.
Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves at home.
Make yourself at home.
I trust you're not planning any... What can I do for you, friend?
You're pretty, I'll give you that. Just stay away from my husband, Alvar.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh?
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
So we paid around five gold.
Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. Need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Once was a hero named Ragnar the
Ale's
Red,
going
came
bad.
Riding to Whiterun.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after.
Thank you. Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him.
Never should have come here. Easily blocked. Sure, I heard something.
Huh?
Time to end this little game.
Thank you.
Did it, it killed him. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw marking the door in the hall of storage. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
not a big surprise.
Oh!
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No to trouble yourself with me. What was that?
Yes! Yes!
Anybody there? Look what you made me do.
I don't know what you overheard. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Take a look.
An ornament. Solid. You found it.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
Thank you.
yourself well, you could make for a decent shield sister. An outsider, eh? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor, and we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. The old man's got a good sense. If you go to him, good luck.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your master if you're worth anything in a fight.
I wish I could say that I did not, but in every part of Skyrim there is talk of dragon sightings. It is no coincidence.
Surrender, be merciful.
Fortune smiles upon this meeting. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
You can escape at a moment's notice. We have no home that a dragon can burn to the ground.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. What if he's following us coming by? That's more than breaking.
I'd sooner bend my knee to hold the sword. Besides, breaking would never be a steal for the legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
mercenary work? It might suit you.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. Those horrors.